mornings.
Good morning. It's going to be a great day on this Tuesday, April 30th. Last day of April.
Last day of April. Rent's due tomorrow.
Thanks for the reminder. Welcome to KCAL News at 5 o'clock. I'm Kalina Strino.
Yeah, good morning. I'm Chris Holmstrom. Here are some of the major headlines we're following for you this morning. Take a look. Confrontation on college campuses continue to intensify. We're live at UCLA, where violent clashes between protesters and counter-protesters are being caught on camera.
And I'm dreading the day that it's one of my brothers or sisters.
And we have another deadly crash on an Antelope Valley highway, now highlighting the urgent need for improvements. And locals now calling for something to be done to stop more tragic events from happening.
And should all retail stores accept cash? The question goes before city leaders as they weigh a potential ban on cashless stores.
Hey guys, it feels like a Tuesday.
It really does. Even we were talking about that. How many times did you press snooze?
Oh my God, so much.
Yeah. I snoozed for a half hour this morning. I think that's a little bold too.
Annie took a nap yesterday.
I was pretty lazy. Well, just call me out on that. But it was beautiful outside. Yeah, you guys weren't lazy.
We're here.
Yeah, we're here.
We're having a great day so far. We're waking up together.
It's fine. Yeah. We're going to get through it.
But that sunshine and that spring-like weather is absolutely amazing.
So that's something to look forward to. Right now, we're waking up to some gray skies. It all depends on where you live. Not everywhere is seeing gray. However, the clouds are really shallow, so we are going to see that sunshine a little faster in some spots as the clouds clear away. All right, good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. Here's a quick look at our Santa Monica camera, waiting for that sunrise at 6:05. Temperature-wise, we're still dealing with some cooler conditions in some areas, upper 50s for Santa Monica. And then we're also looking at some really gusty winds picking up, especially in the higher elevations. Take a look at that sunrise.